Good evening, friends. My name is Amber, bringing you guys another Rocket League video with Balloons himself. Last week, guys, or last episode, rather, we didn't do so hot. We only won one out of three games, but we should have won all three. Today, we are going to be trying to turn the table here. We're going to try to go 2-for-3 this time and only lose one, but barely lose that one. So hopefully, we can do better this week, well, this episode. If you guys do enjoy, make sure to leave a like. If you guys want to see some more Rocket League, if you guys want to see a different kind of car, if you guys want to see anything different, guys, let me know in the comments below. I'm up for suggestions about everything. But anyways, guys, I'm gonna go ahead and get into it. Hope you guys do enjoy. Here we go. So here we are getting into game number one. This is what map is this called? I'm really sure. It's not a bad map. I used to not like it very much, but then after playing it for a while, you know what? Like, because you can't make every single map the same. Like, the same size, the same layout, everything. You know, that kind of gets a little bit boring. So you got to mix it up just a little bit. All right, let's go ahead and go for this. Oh, nice. Got the block. Oh, I dunked him. Got both guy up, actually. Oh, okay. He's just going to let me get a free goal. All right. I was actually trying to blow him up, guys, believe it or not. I was actually trying to blow him up. All right, dude, take the shot. Take the shot. Oh, I messed up my backflip there. All right. I'm in net. This guy's going to shoot it. I'm going to shoot it in their goal. I'm going to score. Oh, okay, I gotta just hit straight up in the air. Oh no, I missed! Oh no, I missed, I missed! I tried to shoot that. Oh, that was my bad. That was my bad. I missed the ball. I was trying to take a shot here, and I somehow missed. Ah, crap. So we got a free goal and we gave it a free goal. That's okay. Alright, so basically we're starting the game at 0-0 again. Alright, so the game's still at 0-0. Apparently. Like, that's just how it's going. Let's get this over him. Alright. Popped it. Oh, he hit it. Alright, he hit it. I was gonna try to get that centered up for Balloons, my man Balloons. But alright, what's this guy doing with it? He's going up the wall? Alright, I know where he's going with it. I'm gonna beat him there. Oh, I hit that way too hard. I hit that way too hard. Alright, there we go. Oh! I got the dunk. Take this guy's boost. Oh no, okay. I thought I was going towards our goal. We're good. Alright, I'm back in net. Is he doing anything with this? The answer is no. No, he's not. I thought that guy was going for it. Ah, crap. It's pick a bullet. Oh, nope, he's going up. Alright, there you go. Nice. I'm in position. In position. Hit it to the side. Oh, close one, dude. Close one. Alright, here we go. I'm centering. Oh, wait. He's not in center position. He's not in central location. Oh no, I hesitated. No, is that a goal? No, I hesitated. I was trying to give him time to get in position. I could use boost and hit it there. Dang it, man. Crap. He said he just got disconnected. Oh, okay, so that would explain why he was just driving up the wall. Okay, he got disconnected. All right, that's not a problem. All right, it's okay. It's not a big deal. That was a little network error on the client side there. It's not really a big deal. We can still come back and win this. Oh crap, he beat me to it. Oh, this guy's trying to blow me up. Hit that to the side, don't want them scoring. This guy's shooting it. Oh crap, I can't get high enough. Get it out, Balloons, get it out. Oh god. Alright, well. Oh my god, I missed. Are you kidding? What am I doing? What am I actually doing? Okay, alright, I gotta remain my composure. Try to hit it to him. It was a little late. It's not a big deal. I hit that. I was a little harder hit. That was a hard hit. Alright, here we go. Oh no, he bumped me. I was gonna go for the follow up. No, he bumped me. That's unfortunate. Oh my gosh, dude. Oh my gosh. I'm playing so poorly right now. Is that a goal? I was on net. Oh my gosh, dude. I don't know what I'm doing. I don't know what I'm doing. I need to focus. I don't know what I'm doing. Honestly, I'm throwing this game right now. All right, I got this. All right, so I won the kickoff. Just barely though. Okay, get the center. All right, go. Oh no, it didn't roll. No. Oh my god, no. I'm trying to get up the wall so I can do fancy stuff. Oh, nice save. All right, I'll say what a save, dude, because that was a good save. Hit this way from him. Going to blow this guy up. Okay, I didn't get to blow him up. Is this coming to me? How am I missing these? How am I actually missing these, dude? Okay, my car is actually rigged. I got a broken car. My car is actually broken, guys. I got a broken car. That's the only solution. Yeah, that's the only solution. My car's broken. My car's broken. I gotta switch cars. My car's broken. I gotta switch to what I know, guys. I gotta switch back to Dominus because that hitbox is actually not broken. So I gotta switch. I gotta switch. My car's broken. That's the only solution. My car's broken. That's the only thing I can come to the conclusion is I have a broken car. This guy tried to follow me. Didn't work. Pulling this guy up. Okay, just kidding. My car's still broken on that part too. God dang it, dude. How unlucky of a game. How unlucky of a game, dude. Oh my goodness. Yep. As I was saying. Okay, alright, you know what? That's fine. Game one. That was the game. I expected to lose one game. I expected to lose one game. That's fine. Alright, here we go. Switching to what I know. Switching to the Dominus GT. Switching to a car that's hitbox isn't broken. Now we're going to win, guys. We're going to win streak. We're never going to lose. We're going to win two games right now. Back to back. Let's go. Let's get into it. What map is this? This is Manfield Arena. All right, so this is the arena we're playing on. All right, I got this. I got these balloons. I got this. Back to my old sexy Dominus GT. Oh, I'm not getting that boost. Is he getting that boost? Okay, I'm going in net then. Okay, I'm in position. I'm in position, just hit it. Oh, he didn't go for it. Got that save. Get his boost. No, I didn't get the boost. Following it up. Okay. Almost made a play there. Almost made a play. When I did my flip, it like went straight up. It didn't like go towards the net at all. So I kind of messed that up. Oh, no. Okay, nice balloons. I'm in position. Actually, I got this. Oh, I got this, baby. Okay, so that was a weird. I thought the ball was like next to the wall, so I thought if I hit it, if I run up the wall, but I had to jump, and that in result pushed the ball out. So I kind of messed that up. What? Oh my god. Okay, I got this. Oh, he dunked me. Okay, it's fine. All right, I'm in position. Just hit to the center. Gonna hit that to the side. Gonna follow this up. Oh, I hit that way too hard. My bad. I hit that way too hard. Alright, going straight back. Oh, I got this. No. Alright, get that balloons. Oh, wait. Yeah, you got it. You got it, balloons. You got it. Oh, you could have had a shot there. Although, I think you would have stopped. Oh, set myself up. No, I hit it too hard. Miss boost? Oh, I'll take his boost. Yes. I almost saved that. Well, nice shot, dude. I just straight almost saved that ball. For some reason, it looked like it was really wide, so I was going to try to hit it to the side, but I almost just saved it. I don't know what is wrong with me today, guys. I don't know what is actually wrong with me. All right, here we go. Up the wall. Oh, I hit that straight up to the ceiling. Go ahead and blow this guy. Oh, okay. I missed. Dude, I'm so bad at demoing for some reason. I'm so bad. Is that a goal? He missed. Alright, I got this. Just hit that out. Grab this boost here. Nice one. I'm in position. Oh, God. Alright, here we go. Here we go. Oh no! Oh man, I wanted to get a really strong hit for pass. I should just roll it up to like air dribble it into the goal. I should like taken my own shot instead of like trying to pass it. So I really messed myself up trying to angle my car to pass it. Oh, he bumped me. We got the clear. 2 minutes left on the clock, guys. 2 minutes left on the clock. Get this. Oh wow, what a weak hit. Oh my god. but he missed it. That was like a 15 mile per hour. 46 kilometers per hour is what that was. I should have told him I was going for that. That was my fault. Bumped this guy. Oh god. Is he gonna take my boost? Oh, that was actually a sick shot, dude. That was actually almost a sick shot. See how I had a boost? Oh god, what am I doing? What am I doing here? Oh my god, I'm sorry, sorry. Oh my god. What am I doing? What am I doing? I thought I was gonna hit that there. I thought I was gonna bounce off my car. And I missed it, and then just end up ramming balloons. Dude, I am actually the worst Rocket League player. I'm not even titling this one Road to Grand Champ. I'm not even titling it. I'm titling it How to Play Like a Prospect. That's what the title of this video is gonna be. How to Play Like a Prospect. Because I mean, obviously I'm a prospect, guys. I'm obviously a prospect. Alright, here we go. Yeah, oh man, why would you bump me like that, man? What are we trying to score on you guys? Oh god. Oh, did he miss? No, he didn't miss. No! Dude, we were gonna win! We were up 2-0! We were up 2-0, man! I keep running into different players! Look at this! Oh my god, the most unfortunate situations. It's just bad position. It's not really unfortunate, it's just me being poorly positioned. Dang it, dude. Oh my god. Oh, okay. I somehow hit that really hard. Oh my god, dude. What is actually going on? Alright, let's get this clear. Can I hit it again? No, I can't hit it again. Alright, I gotta blow this guy up. Or something. Alright, balloons blew him up. Oh my god, please don't score this. Okay. Alright, here we go. Got some dribbling skills, boys. How did he still hit that? Dude, how come everybody's car is not broken, but mine's broken? You gotta be kidding. Okay, I thought that was the goal. Oh my god, dude. I'm actually really, really bad, guys. I'm actually really bad. Oh my god, man. I just forget how to play. I just, like, forgot how to play or something, man. I forgot to double jump there. Yep, I forgot to double jump there and messed up my shot. Take the shot, dude. I am just on tilt right now. Okay, I'm not on tilt. I'm triggered at how bad I am. I'm triggered at how bad I am. Because normally, like, my teammates are awful. And I'm playing decent. But now, I'm playing awful. Okay, I didn't get a flip. I didn't get a flip. Oh, no. Oh, dude, that was a close one. That was almost a really good shot. Oh, God, that's a big goal. He missed. Oh, they missed. All right, Amber, don't mess this up. Oh, God, he was somehow there to get that. Oh, oh my god. What am I doing? What am I actually doing? Oh my gosh, Ambrew. Alright, I'm uninstalling the game, guys. This is it for me for Rocket League, guys. I'm throwing in the towel. Hope you guys enjoyed the run. You know, it's fun. But it's just not my game. I'm gonna go back to RuneScape, guys. Gonna go back to RuneScape because that's obviously a game that I can play. You know, it's not too hard for me. I gotta do something, guys. I gotta do something. Oh my god, dude. Did we just? Oh my god, that was all my fault. That was all my fault. I just dribbled it right into him. I just dribbled it right into him. I am actually the worst. I am actually the worst player to ever play Rocket League. I am the worst player to ever play Rocket League. You know what, guys? We gotta redeem ourselves here. We gotta redeem ourselves. This is gonna be the best game we've ever played right here. This is gonna be it. We gotta redeem ourselves. We gotta prove why we deserve to get the Grand Champion and why we're not a prospect. Because we're not a prospect right now, guys. We're on the verge of being a prospect. Because of how bad I am. But you know what? Right now, I'm gonna prove. There we go. Alright, that's a good start. All right, let's go, guys. That's what I'm talking about, man. That's what I'm talking about. Let's go, guys. Let's go. You got this, Blooms? You got this? Alright, I got this. I'm in position. Oh, there we go. Oh, get pinched. That's actually really good positioning from that guy. I'm in position. Give me that pass. Give me that pass. Oh, can't do anything with that. We're going back. Alright, guys. I just gotta play smart. I'm not playing smart. There we go. Oh. Oh crap. Oh crap. Oh crap. Okay, we're fine. We're fine. We're fine. Oh, I couldn't hit it over him. Couldn't hit it over him. Couldn't hit it get there either. You got that shot. Oh, well, close one. Close one. It's fine. It's not a big deal. I messed up a shot easier than that last game. Alright, here we go. Roll up the wall. Hit the straight down. Oh crap. Okay, I think I hit it too far down actually. I think I hit it too far down. Oh, I'm in net. No! No! I hit it like right to him! Oh. Dude, what a crappy save, man. What a crappy save. I hit like right to him. Alright, here we go. Oh crap, I mean I can never get those on target for some reason. I always hit it like too far to the side. Like I try to hit off the ceiling so like it rolls, like it bounces off the ceiling into the goal, but it's always like off. It's like never on target. Alright, getting back. Alright, here we go. Oh crap, my bad. I get it. I got it. Oh no. Do I got it? No, I don't got it. I don't got it. I lied. Oh, he hit that way too hard. He hit that way too hard. Oh my god, dude. I don't think they'd be contesting this stuff. Like, they shouldn't be contesting this stuff. Because I could go for it. Well, as soon as they commit, I could just go for it and just burn them. I don't know why they're committing to this kind of stuff. Oh my god. What am I doing? Alright, Amber. You're getting to that point where you're playing recklessly. You get to the point where you're playing recklessly. We gotta tone it down a little bit. You know, we gotta concentrate. Just gonna hit this down to the wall so I can air. Oh no, it's gonna bounce, isn't it? This is not good. Okay, all right, great pass, dude. I don't know what I'm doing today. Today I think maybe the worst Rocket League I've ever played in my entire life. Like, I'm pretty sure when I started playing Rocket League, I was already better than the first two games I played today. I'm actually positive I was better. I'm actually positive that I was better because I don't know. I never thought I was this bad. Oh god, dude. You guys, give me a break. I'm trying to play some Rocket League here. Oh my god. And this is where I throw. I don't know what's wrong with me, guys. I don't know what's wrong with me. Here we go. No, alright, whatever. We're playing it. Oh, crap. Give me some boost here. Oh, is that, how hard is this bouncing? Oh, no, I hit it right to him. Dude, I'm getting worse at this game. Like, when people play it, they get better. Not me. I'm getting worse. Nah. Getting better at games when you play is too mainstream. Oh god. What was that even? And I missed? Nice pass, dude. I missed it. Crap. That's okay. We're still in the lead. We still have 1 minute. As long as they don't score in that 1 minute, we'll be alright. Oh my god. Balloons, are you a god? Balloons is a god. Balloons is a god, guys. Balloons is an actual god. So we would have won 3 out of 3, guys, but oh, okay. I don't want to talk about it. Here you go. I really don't want to talk about it right now. Let's just move on. Oh my god. Let's just move on, guys. I don't want to talk about it. You know, I just missed a free goal. That nobody in net. You know. I don't really want to talk about it. But how I do want to talk about it, though, is how we won this game, guys. I do want to talk about that, though. We won this game. This guy's no boost. Oh my god. Alright, island goal. It doesn't count. I scored it. It was my goal. Doesn't count for them. Alright, let me tell you something right now, guys. If these guys end up coming back and winning, this will be the last Rocket League video you guys ever see on this channel. Okay, we got 3 seconds, 2 seconds, 1 second. Okay. There we go. There we go. Okay. I was just trying to hit it. We did it, guys. We won a game. We actually won a game. It's possible. But anyways, guys, that's gonna be it for me. Next time, before I record a video, guys, I'm gonna like warm up for an hour because going in cold. You guys see my decision making, my aerials, my shots. You guys saw all of it. It was like I was blindfolded. Playing. Okay, I will from now on, guys, raise my right hand. I, Ambrew, promise to warm up before every Rocket League video and to give you guys the best content I can possibly provide for that video. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you guys do, make sure to leave a like. If you guys want to see some more Rocket League with Bloons, go and comment down, guys. He's awesome. I love him. Thank you so much for you know, sticking with me and losing games with me. I appreciate it, dude. It was my fault. 100% my bad on those two losses. Honestly, 100% my bad. But yeah, guys, hope you guys enjoy. If you guys do, make sure to leave a like, and I will see you guys in the next video. Peace out.